We'll talk a lot about the politics of it, but as it relates to the legality of it and what Congress should do, I'm not a lawyer judge, but this is what I was thinking about this morning and talking to some people who are working on this issue and are actually going to be a part of the team that are putting forth this legislation. Clearly, Congress has the power to legislate immigration, but I think the question is, do they have the power to regulate citizenship? And essentially what the team that I was talking to on immigration said, just as the Constitution says only a natural-born person can run for president, we've interpret that in the cases of Ted Cruz and John McCain, who are not physically born here, we interpreted natural born to mean being born of the parents. So is it therefore possible from a legal perspective to sort of for Congress to make the same interpretation that illegal parents do not therefore have the same right of their child being
I don't,
mandated?
I don't think it is.
Does my comparison make sense?
I understand what you're saying.
Yeah.
First of all, the Constitution grants Congress the power over naturalization, not over immigration. Congress has granted itself power in immigration. Another argument for another time. Congress can establish the means by which this happens, the means by which an undocumented, the offspring of an undocumented parents become an American citizens. But it cannot stop it from happening. Neither the president nor the Congress can frustrate the Constitution. They've all taken the same oath to uphold
it.
Only a constitutional amendment can change this.
So the only thing that the Congress can do then, back to Katie's point then, is you're going to have to act on illegal immigration.
Right.
Because when you have 7% of births last year that are born to illegal immigrants, one in four in Texas, as Katie pointed out, I don't think anyone realistically thinks a constitutional amendment will get through. So Congress has to somehow disincentivize
Congress has a menu of many things it can do to make immigration fairer, easier to administer, less expensive, less traumatic. But it cannot interfere with the Constitution.
Right.
Once here, the baby born is an American citizen.
And